Hey, what's up guys? Today I've been playing some Gears of War 4 and I played a new mode called Snowball Fight, which is obviously a Christmas event mode, and everybody gets a boom shot and it shoots snowballs. Of course the cork side will wear Santa hats, as you can see, and the DBs will have little horns like the reindeer horns. So yeah, let's get into it. And I just noticed that's only recorded the second round, which is this round. Oh well, in the first round I got 3 kills, I believe, and like 2 deaths or something. So yeah, let's try to top that in this round. I've got no ammo. I'm just gonna rush at him. Whoa, what the? Oh my god, that teleport. Okay, let me get some ammo.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, nice. I didn't expect that I would actually get him. I saw a swarm enemy coming to our base. Where is he going? Ah, that's important. Oh, nice! I got somebody else. A Hail Mary, nice. Okay, let's get some ammo again. We're running out real quickly here.
Just what I needed.
Oh, she had like 4 shots in the boom, that would be nice. But then again, it would be quite easy actually. But... oh! I'm almost dead. Hello! Nice. Okay. Let's see where they are. Okay, not in the shop. Oh! In the... oh! Ah, damn! Okay, I just wasted my ammo there. Let me get the boom. Probably gonna try to rush me. No? Okay, wait. Oh, I don't see me! Oh shit! No, I don't have ammo! Ah, damn. Oh well. We're doing good. The team is doing very well. Oh, I thought I would be able to get it, but clearly not. Okay. Well, he killed me, so I won't actually have the last kill on him. Probably my teammate's gonna get it. Or not? Yes! So that was some snowball gameplay. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe, and hopefully I will see you guys next time.